everyone, it's the Mad Eye. And today's book is gonna be the New York Times bestseller, Out of My Mind. You can read this book from age 10 and up. Out of My Mind is talked in first person perspective. This book talks about a girl named Melody who can't talk, walk, or write. And being like this makes her go out of her mind because no one understands what she is feeling or thinking because she has a physical condition. This book takes place in Letty's school and her house. There's a part in this book where Melody was supposed to go to a geography competition in Washington, but she couldn't go anymore because her teammates betrayed her and didn't tell her that they were leaving early. Melody felt very sad and very betrayed. There's another part in this book where Melody tried to warn her mom of something dangerous that was happening to her little sister. But her mom got very angry when she was screaming, but she didn't understand what Melody was trying to tell her. This novel will teach us what Melody was feeling and the difficult things that was in her life. These are three reasons why I recommend this book and why I loved it. First reason, after reading this book, you will know that we should treat others equal because we are all the same. Second reason, when you read this book, you will know what a person is feeling, if it's happy or if it's sad, and you will know how they are living when they have a different condition. Third reason, this book might inspire you to keep moving forward even when things get hard. You know, I don't have a favorite part in this book because I love the whole book, but this book caused me a lot of reflection. What I learned from this book is that Melody kept on moving forward even when things got hard for her and she never gave up. Let's read together. Write down in the comments what books do you recommend so we can talk about them here. Remember to follow the golden rule. Treat others the way you want to be treated.